floater, Sean Grant Quartz from the Chibuku deposit, Zambezi Valley, Zimbabwe. Now, predominantly amethyst, shots of smoky running through it, very typical to this deposit, the smoky amethysts. Lots happening inside the crystals. But to me, as a collector, the main interest would be the coating on the outside. And it would be almost a siderite which is being replaced by goethite, which I've often found in the Erongo region or even the Gobobosep region in Namibia, which has, I mean, when you look at the fire and luster of these Zambezi quartzes, they compare very favorably to the Brandberg quartzes. The only thing is these are intensely, intensely dark. So they do need good lighting to bring out their true beauty. But they are bright and lustrous. All the way from Zimbabwe, Shangaan quartz, from the Chibuku deposit in the Zambezi Valley, Zimbabwe. I just want to see if we can see some phantoms here. But remember, a section of the specimen is coated by this tiny siderite cum hematite or goethite crystals on the outside. Often we find a hematite as an inclusion in these Zambezi Valley quartzes too. There we have almost a blanket of the siderite, tiny, tiny siderite. There's a little face jutting through, quite interesting as well. It's as if there's little mountains painted into that crystal face. Go around like that. Shangaan quartz from Zimbabwe. Got one more zoom. And of course, if you are interested in these, you're well served to watch the videos to give you a much better indication of color, because they are extremely difficult to photograph.